Fighting against those who are dealing with domestic violence right now. It may not be physical. It may not be physical. It may be mental. Abuse is abuse.